Welcome to the graduate school's newly constructed building.